mu bantu bano
We thank God that we have managed to get a point today. It was our second game, and I know with time we'll keep improving. We are going to face very many games like it is, but I'm lucky the boys are getting experience and they know what we are going to face throughout the season.